The company Teamco has abandoned its plans to renovate the Gold Dome building at Northwest 23rd and Classen. They had planned to extensively renovate the building, but say that they've been struggling since oil prices have gone down over the past several months. The property is now back on the market.